I got the blowgun ready. This is what we came for. Have some fun, so this is gonna be tough, but if we can get a catfish over 3.5 pounds, we got the world record with the blowgun. You think it's possible?
I think we can get this done.
I believe so. Let's do it. All right. Here we go, folks. We're gonna try to get one of these big bad boys with my blowgun.
I hadn't quite perfected my bow fishing darts at the time we filmed the show, so I had to wear the fish down before trying to boat them. Catfish have softer flesh than most other fish, so the dart could pull out if I pull too hard. We'll have to gap the fish to get him in the boat.
We need this.
My buddy Martin Rene, who is also Alan's buddy, holds the world record with a blowgun. Alan and I are kind of hoping that we can beat his record.
Come on, Alan, it's a world record. Don't let me down, man.
All right, we're working on it.
That's awesome.
Woo!
He's a nice one. Yeah! Look at that! Fantastic!
Woo!
Thank you, Alan. This has been awesome.
Yeah, if you want a blowgun, you want to get a setup like mine, just go to slockmaster.com. You'll see Alan's picture on there with me and a big old catfish probably. Holding the world record, big 8-10 pounder. I know we got 3 pounds beat.
We got 3 pounds
beat. Yes, sir. All right.
You got it.
All right,
there we go.
Okay. Where are we at, boss?
We're at 6.1.
6.1. We almost doubled the world record, buddy. There you go. I can't believe he's only 6 pounds. He looked at me like an 8-pounder, didn't he?
Yes.
We better try to break the new world record tonight. What do you say, boss?
I think we can do it.
I think so.
I think we can do it. Sorry, Martin.
Yeah, sorry, Martin. You're out. Alan's in. On this boy, right behind the noodle. Boy, he's redder than normal, isn't he?
Clear water.
Clear water makes him red, he said.
Yep.
Ah. Boy, that'd be some good eating, won't it?
Yes, sir.
All right. So it just keeps getting better and better here at Southern Style Bow Fishing. Got hot girls now bringing food and cupcakes.
Jello cake.
Yes.
Homemade jello cake. Just for you, Tim.
Awesome.
You want to definitely eat this hot. You want to eat this fish hot, so as soon as it comes off the grill, that's what you want to do. Done. All right, good deal, bro. Probably should have had a few more, but somebody I know missed them. So if you don't hit them, you ain't gonna be able to eat.